really dumb. I thought I could turn to a mister, I skipped it. That there, that icon over there, light her up. Get it on top of that little icon there, which is clean. See it's flashing. Touch it. Clean one, 45 minutes. Clean two, clean three, clean four. So you've got four cleaning cycles. Four, it goes for 2.5 hours. Right? But it's not like a dishwasher going 2.5 hours washing and washing and washing. Disperse. Settle on top of the grease. Wait, then rinse. Disperse, settle, wait, then rinse. So that'll do it for 2.5 hours. Beautiful thing about it, I can touch it, I can go home. It'll turn itself on. It'll beep for 5 minutes, and then it'll go to sleep. When you come back next morning, that's the only thing that's lit up. I can interrupt it. Oh, I forgot to do my muffins or my cakes. Stop. One, two. What will happen? You never really got up. But it'll rinse for about a minute.
Okay.
And away you go.
Oh, wow.
Right. So that's your cleaning cycle.
So the difference between the four cycles?
Time.
So, time. Okay, yeah.
That depends on how much heavy fatty stuff you got in there and stuff like that.
Right.
So yeah, had a big roast, a lot of fat running around, it's a lot of carbon on it, that'll float it definitely. A little bit, you'll work it out.
Yeah.
So notice that if it stops flashing, just wait for a second, you get distracted. Well, how do I do that? Light her up, get it flashing, and move it. Done.
And do you do that after every time you use it? Like if you do a roast in there,
that's the beautiful thing about it is that yeah, did a light little roast in there. I'll just give it a quick little clean like that. Away you go. Go home. She's done.